Hey, what's up, you guys? You got Tina, and I'm back with another video. Welcome back to my channel or to my channel. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button, that like button, and if you want to, the post notification bell. Clearly, I'm doing a reaction video, and I'm reacting to Alexander Chung's choreography to No Guidance. Okay, the reason why I wanted to do this is because I want to compare Aaliyah's versus this guy's, because he's a guy. Let's see how the guy, buses down.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Bust down, Tatiana.
Makes this look good. Makes this look clean. Either way, I've never seen him dance before. I've never seen any of his choreography before. But you know, he's probably a sick dancer. So I'm just gonna see which one I like better. Maybe you guys can tell me in the comments after you go watch my other video, my other reaction video to Aaliyah's choreography on No Guidance, and then come back to this one. Let me know who you thought did a better choreography. But then we're talking, we're gonna straight into this reaction video. This one has guys also. Stomach. Oh my god.
Baby girl, you
orange pants. Baby, she really gave me some.
You got it, girl.
You got it, girl. Here's my thoughts on that dance. I really like that dance. So I can't even, at the same time, I can't compare his to Aaliyah's because Aaliyah's is more like, you know, sexual. Like, na na na, partition please. Bruh. It's like more of a sexual teaser dance, and this one's more of a dance that anyone can do. Even seeing like little kids are doing it, girls and guys can do it. Let me know, like, I probably could do this. But actually, if this video gets 100 likes, I'll learn this dance and I'll do it, okay? This video gets 100 likes, I'm gonna learn this dance and I'll do it on the channel. But it only has to get 100 likes. If it doesn't get 100 likes, I'm not doing it. But that's the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you give this video a like, subscribe, follow me on my socials if you want to or whatever, and hopefully see my next video. Bye.